just enjoy. I mean, it's been 14 years of having fun playing basketball, so it's not bad at all.
For a guy who didn't get drafted, you've obviously made quite a bit of it.
Well, you know, I was trying to increase the age, you know, number of years played by undrafted people, but sticking around 14 helped the statistics out a little bit.
Where did the Pacers rank in terms of teams you played for?
Probably third. Just it's kind of second between, I guess, here in Chicago, kind of tied. Just, you know, I mean, obviously I love it. I mean, it cost me a lot to play here with all the season tickets I had to buy for all my friends. You know, 8 during the week, 12 on the weekends, up to like 30, you know, I mean, 41 home games, that adds up. But, you know, so obviously playing here was, you know, the closest to home. And, you know, all my friends, you know, met my wife when I was playing with the Pacers, you know, thanks to Reggie. So, you know, obviously they rank up there. Sac's kind of my number one for basketball just because I was out there, you know, for 5.5 years. And, you know, this is kind of here in Chicago pretty much equal. Yeah.
Do you hope to play a little bit tonight to kind of really
I got a feeling I might get out there a little bit. And got a few bullets left in the gun, so I'm going to unload that thing tonight.
Brad, what are some of the memories that come back about playing for the Pacers? Is there anything, a couple things in particular that always stick in your mind?
Well, just like how I found out I was getting traded here was, you know, getting off the bus in Miami, and Bill Cartwright, he's like, hey, you and Ron, stay right here. I'm like, what? He's like, everyone gets off. He's like, you guys are getting traded, so you're not playing. So I'm like, all right. I call my agent. I'm like, Mark, I'm getting traded. And he's like, let me call you right back. And he, like, calls back Thursday. And he's like, yeah, you're going to Indiana. I was like, really? And, you know, that, then had Reggie the first year, why they have instant replay in the playoffs. Reggie shot at half court in game 5. You know, that was fun. And then just, you know, every time playing, obviously, first All-Star game, you know, made it because we had the best record. And, you know, so, you know, there's a lot of different ones. Those ones jump out right away. You're growing up.